Hi there, folks. Welcome back to the Social Television Network. I'm Chris Caraggio, joined today by attorney Joe Brown. He's the founder of Accident Law Group. Joe, thanks for being here.
Thanks for having me.
You got it. Okay, dog bite cases, these incidents, how often do you see them?
I see them all the time, several times a month.
Several times a month?
Unfortunately, yes.
And how do you deal with these? How are they involved? Sometimes complex cases?
Well, they can be complex, they can be simple. People are out walking their dog, someone doesn't have a dog on a leash, or someone's dog has gotten free. They come up, maybe attack the other dog. You try to break up the dog fight between your dog and theirs, and next thing you know, you've been bitten, your dog's been injured.
Okay, you broke it down. The human is injured, maybe the dog is injured or unfortunately passes away. Yeah. How do you separate those? Does it all go into one case? How does that work?
Well, it is one case, but they're two distinct issues. Unfortunately, the dog is considered property, so they don't have they have a monetary value of what it costs to replace a dog. And that's not what they mean to you. Mm-hmm. I have three dogs. I don't know what I'd do if one of them passed, but giving me a couple hundred dollars to replace them is not gonna do it. Yeah. But unfortunately, that's how the law is written. Now, your injuries is something you get to collect pain and suffering on, so we wanna get that documented, we wanna get you better. And you know, sometimes it leads to scars, things like that, things that are long-term issues that you'll deal with the rest of your life as a result of this dog.
Being a homeowner plays into these cases, correct?
Correct. When you make a claim for a dog bite, you're actually making a claim against someone's homeowner's or renter's policy. You know, it's different than an automobile policy. It's something you got to ask them for. You got to approach the owner of the dog and make a claim against their policy.
Okay, that's good information to know. Folks, if you would like, if you know of someone who's been bitten by a dog or has a dog that's been injured, there's a phone number right there on your screen. There's also a link that you can click on, or if you just want the free consultation, just contact Joe at the Accident Law Group. We appreciate it, Joe.
Thank you.
And folks, we'll see you next time here on the Social Television Network.